Terps are doing that tight formation. Normally they run double outs, one short, one long. Yep, there's double outs again. They normally always throw it to the underneath guy on the double route. Double out routes.